And welcome back. As we go through these series of talks relating host and pathogen interactions, we need to talk about the different classes of microorganisms, so I'm going to give you an overview. Again, there is a whole entity of study in biology called microbiology, where you learn about all of this stuff in excruciating detail, and you know what sugars a bacteria ferments and what pH it likes to live at. We're not going to do that. But we are going to give kind of a broad overview of the different bugs that can be encountered in the human body, and then how they would present in terms of the host reaction. Here's our roadmap. So we already talked about the fundamental concepts of microorganisms, including tropisms. Now we're going to overview the different classes. So you can probably run down these as quickly as I can, but we have viruses, we have bacteria, we have fungi, protozoans, worms, prions. And given the vast variety of these particular pathogens that are out there, it's remarkable that we aren't constantly being infected. It just goes to show you how good the immune system is in protecting us. All right, so let's go through these each in turn.